show you guys how to make the real chicken salad sandwich. So, got the container here. Not gonna eat it now. Later. So I got my two slices this time, and this time we're using a paper plate. So this is the salad, and here is the bread. Grab a spoon here. Gonna scoop some salad out of the container. Put it on top in the corner. Grab another scoop. Put it in the corner as well. On the right. Bottom right. And then come back in here and grab another scoop. And make sure everything's nice and even. Breaking the chicken up if I have to. And with your fingers, it's a lot easier. And there you have it. Just a little bit more. The real chicken sandwich, salad sandwich. I'm gonna put the other half on top. Pick it up. Other half on top. And there you go. Press it down. And there you have it. This is lunch later, so I'm not gonna eat it yet. But I prepared it ahead of time. Save it. Hope you enjoy this video. Hope it inspired you to try to make a new sandwich. If it did, let me know in the comments. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Give this video a like and share with your friends. And see you very soon.